Growing up, my dad was in the military, and it meant we moved around a lot and often had to live in big cities. So I didn't get a chance to grow up on a farm. However, some of my favorite childhood memories involve going to my grandparents' farm in Kentucky. My grandfather had a wide variety of animals, everything from cats to dogs, horses, cows, chickens, you name it. I could spend hours down at the barn playing with animals. So I knew I wanted a career that involved animals somehow. And it wasn't until I got to college that I really discovered the agricultural industry and I fell in love. I knew I wanted to be involved in this industry, and it wasn't until I learned about extension and the services that they offer that I knew that's where I wanted to be. I really enjoy being able to connect with the community and improve lives and just really build those relationships. So if you are ever needing any assistance or if you just want to talk, my door is always open. Feel free to give me a call. I'd love to hear from you.